My name's David Farrier. 5 years ago, I started writing a very simple, quirky story.
The wheel clamper who was then demanding they pay to get their vehicles back.
He's a very dangerous man.
So how did you know that he'd been to my house? Because he's talked all about you and said that he's on to you.
The problem with Michael is once he gets on to you, he won't let go.